A lot of questions about a kickoff out of bounds in the Chiefs-Raiders game. A veteran move by the Raiders' Dwayne Harris stepping on the sideline and then touching the loose ball in the field of play. By rule, when any out-of-bounds player touches a loose ball, that ball is dead. And since it was a kickoff, it's dead out of bounds, and it's a kickoff out of bounds.
Watch Mike Pereira and Dean Blandino every Monday afternoon on Last Call, presented by Microsoft Surface, right here at NFL on Fox.